So put your hands together and let's welcome to the stage Miss Sharon Jones.
If you had a boo, I'm just saying. Yes. This is lovely. Sherry Jones has done it again. Hasn't she?
This is how you know your church is your first lady. If you only got three members, your first lady. It's her fault. It's her fault.
The Bible says get a fine wife. Somewhere in there. And you know Pastor Wife Ugly. This is how he gonna do. He gonna get up and start preaching. He gonna say, wife, can you stand up? She sit up in the front. Ain't she beautiful? Look at her. She's so beautiful. Thank you, baby, for being in my life. God has been good. Is she ugly? He make her sit in the back. And they just gonna wave. And then soon you look at her, he gonna hurry to go to strip school. You're like, look at my wife in the back. In the Bible, it says. Don't look at my wife too much. Everybody in the Bible God used had a fine wife. Huh? Think about it. Eve was fine. Rachel, Rebecca, Charlotte Caesar's been like, she's been there for a long time, man. But the caravan, the Pakistan, the yes I can, don't die. Everybody in her group died but her. She's still here. She up there sitting with Chris Brown and everything. Don't sit your mind. Get your fine white and tell me something. It's the inside that count. How many of y'all believe that inside that count? That's a lie. I put like this, I'm gonna get out y'all way. If God left me with me and two women, there's one woman over here. Uh-huh. That do right. You got one woman, look good on the outside. Hear me right. Look good on the outside. But she ugly on the inside. You know what I'm saying? You know, you can't stand that woman. She look beautiful. But she just ugly in the heart. Character just messed up. Beautiful on the outside. You got this other woman. She look good on the inside. But you know. It's just some people God just, you know. Some people he took his time with. Some people I think he just was a rush. Like, get out of here, I gotta be quiet. I ain't got that much time on you. If God asked me to pick one person, who y'all think I'll pick? Good on the outside, ugly on the inside. Listen to the Holy Ghost for y'all people. He talked to me. I seen God. Oh, she Beyonce. I seen God change the inside of somebody through prayer, fasting. Prayer, fasting. Make a new one. Go pray and change you. I am. But I ain't never seen God change the outside of nobody. Prayer, fasting. You still ugly. You've been on your knee. That was something on the inside. Working on the outside. Oh, it ain't nothing changing. Whoopi Goldberg been singing that song.
Hey, you know, when you come to somewhere, you gotta be careful who you ask for directions when you're lost. You know what I'm saying? Columbus, Georgia. I was in the East Witten, so you know I was lost. So I don't, you know, you don't ask the wrong person for directions when they gotta get down and show you in the stands how to get somewhere. I pull up over somewhere in them apartments. I said, brother, I'm trying to get to Occasions Vent Center. Can you tell me how to get there? This is what he do. Do what you want. Do right here, right here. You trying to get down to the Occasion Vent Center? I know where it is. What you want to do is go all the way down to the end of the street. Now, when you get down to the end of the street, you're going to see a stop sign. When you see that stop sign, stop. Brother, I'm just trying to get the Occasion Vent Center. I'm going to get you there. Listen to me. Listen. Listen what you want to do now. What? Chill out. I'm trying to get direction, okay? Do you want to buy some Girl Scout cookies? What? Man, he on my way. Chill out. Look at me. I'm going to get you there. Keep on going. You're going to go down this hill. You go back down the hill. You go back up another hill. When you get top of that hill, it's going to be a church's chicken. That church's chicken going to be right there in a red light. A lady named Alfreda working that church's chicken. Go in that church's chicken. Ask Alfreda how you get the Occasion Vent Center, because I don't know. Who about some Girl Scout cookies for my homeboy right here? Who about some Girl Scout cookies for a daughter? Tell you, man, East Wind, I ain't gonna never forget that place. I know some of y'all from East Wind up here. Who from East Wind? Go check it. Yeah, right here. I can tell you. Watch it, yeah, y'all from up there, y'all from there. You know your people. You know, you look like that dude that was giving directions. Hold on. And he had a hat just like, well, that's you. That's him, y'all, that's him. That's him. So you was coming here too, all I had to do was follow you, player. You could have told me something. Don't have me going all out. No, my GPS ain't working. GPS gone dead and everything, man.
Like, I was raised by my grandparents. So that meant I had certain morals about life. I ain't saying if my mama would have raised me, it would have been a little different, but I know it would have been different. My grandma raised me. And now if you got kids, everybody in your house got a television set. See, when I grew up, everybody in our house, they had no TV. We had two TVs. But only one on work. Because the bottom TV was used for a TV stand. See, some of y'all gonna act like y'all don't have flat screens y'all whole life, but I just come to tell the truth and shame the devil. We had two TVs, but only one on work. And see now, see television's so different now. You gotta monitor what your kids watch on TV, because everything on TV ain't appropriate for TV. But see, when I was coming up, it wasn't like that. Because whatever was on TV, it was appropriate for TV. And plus, we ain't had no remotes. We had two knobs. The first knob had channels 2 through 12 and the letter U. And when you turn the letter U, it operate the bottom channels 13 through 69. Now, if you happen to skip one of them channels, you got to start. It's the real folks in here tonight. But we had shows that had substance. And you know the show had substance because it had a theme song. And you knew the theme song. Your back could be turned to the television. When that theme song came on, you knew what show it was. And like I said, I had to watch whatever my grandma wanted to watch because she paid all the bills. And she made it clear that every single day. And it was one particular show, I ain't really like it, but I knew the song. Now ladies, if you in here with your significant other and he know the lyrics to this next theme song, he will probably abandon you in a hostile situation. Shop out of Avon.